Hey guys, let's play a top-down shoot 'em up called Major Stryker. This is a game released, I think, back in 1993 by Apogee, and it's one of more Apogee's more famous shoot 'em ups. I think not as famous as Raptor, but it's got a different feel. It's got a very cartoony feel to it, and the music and sound and gameplay is pretty excellent. You can compare it to Epic Games, Kill Blaster, and Overkill, which I also reviewed. But this game is a bit different. It's more cartoonish and still offers some pretty good gameplay. Yeah, this and Raptor are very different shoot 'em up games, but I like both of them. Both released by Apogee, of course. The first thing I'm gonna go to the planet here, Lava Planet. This is what you get in the shareware version. Play Admiral Yashira. Okay. Did I ever tell you how I love your eyes? All right. Great. Well, I am the Major Stryker, so that's why I'm so good. Whoops, those are my bombs. Okay, this is my shoot button. Yeah, the music is pretty good. So maybe not as good as Raptor's music, but it's comes close, and that's saying a lot because Raptor has some of the best DOS game music I've ever heard. Okay, upgrade again. So it's not as complicated as Overkill, where you have to like upgrade different kinds of stuff like weapons and gadgets and stuff. No, this one is just straight up upgrade your weapons all the time. Side firing. And it is a one-hit kill, I believe, a one-hit death for me, so I can't touch anything. Oh no, rather it's whenever I get hit, I lose all my power-ups, so I definitely don't want to hit anything if I want to keep my power-ups. I got my shields. This reminds me of Hiri Hunter, these shields. Alright. Bombed. Bomb is just pretty simple. Flashes everything on the screen that's destroyed. Except for bosses, of course. See? So when I get hit, I lose all my power-ups, which suck. The letter. Oh, getting that power up cost me my power ups. Okay. Okay, I got the swirling sea shield. This is also very, very Hiri Hunter-ish. Okay, except this is in space. Oh. Well, at least It's not like overkill, where if I lose my power-ups, I pretty much lose the game. Guided missiles with this. Ooh. Gotta free those guys from the capsules, I guess. That were taken by the aliens, of course. Who else would be in space? Just aliens, right? There's never anyone else in space but aliens. Sweet, it's done. Okay, let's go station 2. Good luck, Major Stryker. Okay, it's one of these games where I have to be very, very precise with my handling. Unlimited ammo, I love it. Swirly shields, all right. Thank you. Ooh. Boss Cretan. I'm losing. Funny. How dare you attack us, says that weird mask face person. Okay, this boss. Oh man. Okay, anyways, I got to this boss guy. And I just want to say that Major Stryker is a pretty decent game. Not my favorite shoot 'em up, not even from apogee, that would be Raptor. But a pretty fairly decent one. It's good music, good sound effects, and I don't know, just the cartoonish feel is pretty good for this style of game, I think. Number one. Awesome music, actually. Think the music might be one of my favorite parts of this game. Okay, anyways, that is Major Stryker, and yet another great game from Apogee. Thanks for watching.